I feel like people are able to see that right now with our league, the NWSL, with leagues overseas, with the WNBA and the new Women's Professional Hockey League and the new Women's Professional Volleyball League. We're able to see in our era, in our generation, not only women flourishing on a different level, but also the growth of how professional leagues come to existence and franchises are made.
Yeah, 1000%. Even